Guys, I can't drink nutmeg. Oh, wait. No, it's eggnog. Eggnog, not nutmeg. Eggnog. I can't drink eggnog. I drank it 2 years ago, and it really, like, it was like pushing everything out of me. It was like at the back, pushing towards the front, and my body was like, no. Oh, and I exploded. And I was like, oh my God. And I even dipped Christmas cookies in the eggnog, and it was so delicious. It was so delicious, but I'm like, dude, this never happened to me before. But now I'm going to be playing the lottery with, if I'm going to diarrhea with this time.